Lawyers for the accused persons, led by Mr. Victor Adawodu, withdrew the application for bail variation after his attention was drawn to some infractions in the application. Previously in court, Dr. Mark Palm and seven others who are part of the 10 accused persons standing trial for an alleged coup plot filed applications seeking bail variations. On April 24, 2021, they were granted bail in the sum of 2 million Ghana cedis with sureties to be justified. However, some of them have not been able to meet their bail conditions. They therefore appealed to the court to vary their bail conditions. The court, through Justice Ifeasewa Saribotre, after pointing out to the lawyer some errors in the application, struck it out as withdrawn by the lawyer. ACP Dr. Agojo and Dr. Mark Palm and eight other military personnel said to belong to a group known as Take Action Ghana TAG allegedly played various roles in an attempt to destabilize the country and were initially arrested in June 2018. They were granted bail earlier for treason felony but were arrested by the BNI and charged with conspiracy to commit high treason and high treason and abetment. The accused have denied any wrongdoing. Hearing continues on June 8, 2021, where the state is expected to call one Kenny Lamponsa as its first prosecution witness.